गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज मिस ज्योति एंड टुडे आई हैव कम विथ रिवीजन एक्सरसाइज फॉर यू ऑल ऑन द टॉपिक गोल्डन वर्ड्स। ओके, एंड देयर आर टू क्वेश्चंस। लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फिल इन द मिसिंग लेटर्स। चिल्ड्रेन, इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू फिल द मिसिंग लेटर्स। ओके, एंड हिंट्स आर ऑल्सो गिवेन, सो you can take help from this hint box and write the missing letters. Number A, let's see how many letters are missing. 1, 2, two letters are missing, and the word starts with letter S and ends with letter Y, you know. And take help from this hint box and write the missing letters over here in these two blanks. Number B, again let's count how many letters are missing. 1, 2, 3 children, again three letters are missing, and the word starts with letter T and ends with letter U. Now take help from this hint box and find the missing letters and write over here in these three blanks. Number C, the word starts with letter P and ends with letter E, and two letters are missing. And again take help from the hint box and find the missing letters and then write over here in these two blanks. Number D, let's see how many letters are missing. 1, 2, again two letters are missing, and the word starts with letter E and ends with letter E. Okay, and the word is excuse me. Okay, so write the two missing letters. Take help from the hint box and write the missing letters in these two blanks. Now come to question number 2. Match the following. Okay, and this match the following is related to the golden words, the polite words that you should use in a daily life. See, number A gives you a present. If someone gives you a present, and present means any gift. For example, if your father gives you a gift on your birthday, then children, what you will say? Find out from this column and then match the word which is related to this sentence, which will match to this sentence. Okay, number B, if you do something wrong means if you do any mistake, okay, then what you will say? Tell me children. Sorry, you know. Then now draw a line from here, from this sentence, to the word which will match to this sentence. If you want something, for example, if you want something from your father, mother, then what you will say? Please, you know. For example, if you want food from your mother, then you will say, Mama, please give me food. No? So which word will match to this sentence? Please. Now search where is the word please, and then draw a line from this sentence to the word please. Number D, after you wake up, greet your parents. Children, when you wake up in the morning, then how you will greet your parents? What you will say? Tell that polite word. Yes, good morning. Now search where is the word good morning, and then draw a line from this sentence to the word good morning. Number E, when you interrupt someone, say children, when you interrupt someone, then what you will say? Yes, now again find out that golden word and then draw a line from this sentence to the word which will match to this sentence. Number F, before sleeping, wish your parents. Children, before you go to sleep at night, what you will say to your parents? Yes, good night. No? Now again, find where is the word good night in this column and then draw a line from here to the word good night. Okay, and you can also write words also in place of matching drawing lines. Okay, so children, only these two questions are given in your revision exercise. Do not cheat, do it on your own. Okay, so all the best for your revision exercise. Bye children, take care.